interested in preparing for calculus, let's see how useful rational functions can be. A rational function is made from two polynomials arranged as a fraction like this, where q of x is not the zero function. For example, this rational function may describe the cost per person for a group tour. Using this function, we can plot a graph to show how the cost per person changes as more people sign up. Note that this function works for negative values, but we can't have negative numbers of people, so we need to restrict the domain. The graph shows us that the cost per person rapidly increases for fewer people. We can also see that the formula breaks for zero people, as dividing by zero is undefined. The graph also exhibits two asymptotes, a vertical one where the number of people is zero, and a horizontal one where the cost per person approaches $100 but never quite reaches it. If you enjoyed this video and want to learn more about rational functions and asymptotes, then check out our pre-calculus sessions at Nagwa Classes.